prayer, because I remember when we was young, used to do this.
Yeah.
It was a blessing. I'm looking at it, I'm like, wow. Yeah, we used to do it, didn't we? Amen. But now I'm older, wiser. It's all good. But we will have a testimony time. Since it is youth and adult day, some of y'all, am I getting some of y'all youth is up here? Lacey, before you go up?
This morning, I just
want to stand up. I so enjoyed the luncheon yesterday. Committee, crew, Reverend Fritz, Chrissy, the whole ambiance, the panel, it was awesome. Sally?
Yeah.
Right. Like that book, girl. That thing gave me chills to my soul. You write that book. You hear me? You know the one. And you know, the spirit was even in the book. We had sandwiches and salads. The thing was awesome. Awesome. That food was awesome. And the spirit, the energy, everything was just I was so proud that the ticket holders, they did their work because it was more other people than us. And I was so happy for the committee. You know what I'm saying. Anyway, I ain't gonna be all. But it was awesome. I enjoyed myself. Y'all, I can't wait till next year.
Our heart, not what church you go to or what
religion you believe in. I said, that's not what the Bible says. What you do, your actions, and what's inside of you, he knows. And that's what you'll be judged on. So, and she said, but in my heart, I want to keep it. I said, no. No, that's not in your heart, because you keep it. So, I said, really, that's in your mind. Your mind is telling you to keep it, but something in your heart is telling you that's not right. And that's what God sees, what's in the heart. The heart is going to make you do the right thing. So you can't listen to that little voice in your head, because that's wrong. You know, and I just want to thank God for being able to give me that information to give to her and to encourage her where she does the right thing, you know, and she's working toward doing the right thing, because she said, I want to go to heaven, or I want to live forever, whatever it's going to be, I want to go there. And I said, you keep doing that, and that's what's going to happen. And I just want to thank God for that.
You know, that same thing happened to me at work the other day. I was out there pushing carts, and Costco was closed. And this man had a flat tire. And he comes to me and he said, I'll give you $20. I said, boy. I thought back in my days, I said, I heard him take that $20. But I said, oh, I can't do that. So I ran to the tire station. They said, you got 10 minutes. He can come around in 10 minutes. But he didn't go around there because he would mess with Graham up. So I said, oh man, he come back. I come back around and he had his tire and everything, jacked everything out. I got up in there and sweated my tail off taking that tire.